Magandang araw sa inyo mga katalpak. Welcome back to our channel. So our featured NFT game is all about League of Ancients dahil napakaganda ng kanilang latest announcement na pag-usapan natin for today. It's all about staking, guys. So yun, ang kagandahan pa rito, guys. Ang ano rito is stake LOA token as you want. Okay, so yun yung pag-usapan natin for today. I'm not a financial advisor or financial analyst. Andito lamang ako upang bigyan kayo ng NFT game review, preview, overview, gameplay, insight kung saan na-feature natin ang isang NFT game dito sa aking channel. And do your own research pa rin kasi hard-earned money pa rin naman ang pinag-uusapan natin. Invest what you can afford to lose and invest at your own risk, guys. Yan, so bago ako pa lang sa channel ko na nanonood at first time mong mapanood ito, subscribe ka na para lagi kang updated sa NFT game na i-feature ko din sa aking channel, guys. And then kung wala ka pang Binance account, kasi ang Binance account, guys, ang isa sa mga company ngayon na kung saan dito tayo nakakapag-withdraw ng ating mga ano, ng mga future ano funds na kinikita natin through cryptocurrency. Mag-register ka na sa description below para makakuha tayo ng chance sa ating mystery gift. Ayan. So, yun nga, guys. Gagawin natin for today is all about staking nga. So, ayan. Ito yung pag-usapan natin, guys. Andito na tayo sa kanilang website. And then, on their Twitter account, ito nga, 100 NFT plus 20,000 LOA token up for grabs. So ito yung ipamimigay nila, guys, for the ano top 100 NFT stakers. So stake to win contest is live now. So yun nga, guys. So paano tayo sasali dito? So sa step 1, kailangan natin ng LOA tokens. So yun nga, from the website itself. So alin yung pwede natin paguhaan? Pwede tayong mag-trade sa PancakeSwap, sa BuySwap, or sa ApeSwap. Yan. Diyan tayo pwede mag-trade sa kanila. So, make sure, guys, tama yung mga funds na binibili natin like BUSD and BNB na kailangan natin para makapag-transact tayo ng trading. Yan. And then, second step natin, let's wait for 30 days. Yun nga, 30 days ang duration nito. Redeem. Step 3, redeem your price. So, yun. Direct na lamang tayo sa kanilang, ano, sa kanilang website. Ito nga, dito nga sa kanilang website. And para makita natin yon, is-click lamang natin to. Ayan. Sorry, dapat nating malaman pa sa pag-stake. Ayan. And then, ano na pala, diretso na tayo sa dashboard na tinatawag. So, paano nga ba yun? Ayan na. Type na lang natin, guys. Ayan. Type na lang natin para mapabilis tayo. Ayan. Ayan. So, direct na tayo sa mapupunta sa kanila. Una natin, ang ating first step, guys, is i-connect natin yung ating MetaMask. So ano nga ba yung first natin gagawin? And then syempre, connect tayo ng isang MetaMask natin. Isa lang ang pwede. One account syempre per ano, per stake. Ayan. Para mag-connect tayo. Ayan. So connect natin siya. And then stake to win, punta tayo dito sa ano, from connecting the wallet, guys. Punta tayo dito sa left side sa stake to win. Syempre andito yung leaders board, and then kung paano tayo magde-deposit. Ayan. So far we don't have ano, try natin dito, guys, ha. Ayan. Try natin kung pwede tayo makapag-stake. Oh, sorry, di pa siya available. Ayan. Ayan. So yun pa lang available natin, guys. So ayun, so paano nga ba tayo mag-stake? Siyempre, from ating LOA, ano, from ating account, ayan. Kailangan meron tayong LOA dito, guys. Wait. So, ngayon, dali lang, guys, ha? Ayan, so, paano nga ba natin, so, remove natin dito. Ayan. So, connect natin yung isa, guys. So, ayan. Click uli na. Connect natin yung isang, ano. Yan, itong isa. Yan. So, yun nga, guys. Ayan, na-connect na natin. So, paano nga ba tayo mag-stake? Siyempre, punta tayo dito sa ating... Ah, hindi. Dapat alamin muna natin kung ano yung mga terms and conditions na meron sila. So far, ito yung mga rewards na pwede nating makuha. Yan, itong Immortal Skin, Genesis Capsule, Alpha Capsule, and Beta Capsule. So, ito guys, pag pumasok tayo sa top 100, guaranteed tayo na makakuha tayo ng alin sa mga to. Okay? Sa mga reward na to. So, ito yung mga ano pulls from Leaders Board Reward. Siyempre, Rank 1, Immortal Skin. Rank 2 to 15, Genesis Skin Capsule. And then from rank leaderboard 16 to 40, guaranteed alpha capsule. And then rank 41 to 100, beta capsule. So, syempre, napakarami na magjo-join, guys. So, yun. Yun nga, gaya na sabi ko kanina, stake LOA token as many as you like. Yan. Number of winners na kailangan, 1,000 participants. And then, price... 20 LOA tokens each winner. And then method random selection through airdrop. Ayan. So ito guys, maliwanag. And then syempre mayroon tayong ano, terms and condition dito sa baba. So ano nga ba yung dapat nating nalaman? Stake only will start on 24th December. So start na ngayon guys. So by next year na natin siya makukuha, mawi-withdraw. Ayan. So entry criteria, first is letter A is contest is open to public, no whitelist is required. So wala nang whitelist requirement. We can go directly, mag-trade lang tayo ng ating ano, ng ating BUSD or BNB to through ano, through Pancake Swap, Buy Swap and Ape Swap with the use of BSUSD, BUSD and BNB. Para makapag-trade. And then to participate in the contest, you will need to stake a minimum of 1 LOA token. So, ayan. At least 1. Duration campaign will last for 30 days. Will end on 23rd January. So, yun nga. Next year na natin makuha. General rules. One user will need to connect their MetaMask wallet on the Binance Smart Chain Network and have LOA token in the wallet to participate. So, maliwanag yun. All LOA token stake will be locked for 30 days. Yun nga. 30 days siya malalak, so next year natin makukuha. And then, any stake LOA has fulfilled the entire 30 days lock duration will not be claimable under any circumstances before the duration is up as per the smart contract. So, hindi mo nga siya pwedeng maklaim anytime once na napasok mo na siya sa, ano, sa staking. LOA token stake can be claimed through the contest dashboard after fulfilling the 30 days lock period. So, nakikita nyo naman dito guys. Dito lamang siya mawi-withdraw. Ayan, after ng 30 days. Ayan. So, yun nga. And then, participants are allowed to stake any amount of LOA tokens. Minimum 1 LOA token. So, any amount can do. As long na mag-join, magpasok ka ng LOA token. 6 each staking transaction is dependent on following general rule 4.2 above. So, nagbabase pa rin dito sa 30 day regardless of date time of the staking transaction. So, yun nga, for example, na-late ka, parang doon nila pagbabasihan yung tape, yung date at saka yung time ng staking transaction mo. Kung kailan ka nag-start. So, for example, token stake on 24 hours will be claimable only on 23rd. Yun nga. By next year pa. Subsequently, if the same wallet decides to stake another amount of on this amount can only be claimable on 17th. Oh, so ganun guys yung mangyayari. Kung meron ka pang second account at naipasok naipasok mo siya ng January 8. So, February 7 mo na siya makiklaim. So, another 1 month ang ano nun. Another 1 month ang duration nun. Kung dalawa yung account mo. And then yung leaderboard rewards, rank 1, rank 2 to rank 15. Yan nga, nabanggit ko na kanina. Leaderboard rewards will be ranked based on the total amount of LOA tokens stake from each wallet. Yan. Number 20 and number 2, 20, 5.2, 20,000 LOA tokens giveaway. So, they will have a giveaway of 20,000 LOA tokens. Number of winners, 1,000 participants. Prize, 20 LOA tokens each winner. Ayan. So, and then 1,000 wallets will be randomly selected from stake to win participants and will be airdrop the token price to the respective wallet. So yon, directly ang airdrop ang magse-select and then the prices will be go directly to the respective wallets. Yeah. So tokens, all winners can claim the LOA tokens from dashboard within 3 days from the end of the campaign. So yun nga. After 3 days pa natin siya pwedeng ma-claim from the end. So for example, mag-end nga siya ng ano ng January 23rd. So mga 26 pa natin siya pwedeng ano ma-claim. Ayan. Ito naman, paliwanag naman dito. Winners from the leaders board rewards are also eligible to win 20,000 LOA tokens giveaway. So everyone has a chance, guys. As long na ma-select tayo sa ano airdrop. Ayan. All token prizes from this contest are unvested. So hindi mo na pwedeng ano. All tokens prizes from this contest are unvested. So hindi siya kasama sa ano sa vesting yung mga prizes. And then all NFT rewards can only be minted after the NFT smart contract deployed. So yun. Doon pa lang siya mamimint, guys, after smart contract has been deployed. So kailangan pa natin, guys, antayin yung smart contract deployment para makapasok yung para ma-process yung mga minting ano ng NFTs. Ayan, guys. So yun, ito yung kanilang latest update as of today. Yan na pinapanood niyo tong video na to, guys. So ayun, stake LOA tokens as many as you like. So grab your LOA tokens through Pancake Swap. Na check nyo lang yung tutorial ko sa ano sa True Pancake Swap kung paano kayo mag-trade. Meron tayong beginner's guide diyan. Full beginner's guide kung paano kayo nabigyan ng guide throughout the ano, throughout the process. Yan. Kasi para hindi na kayo maano maligaw pa. Yan. Or sa buy swap, kung meron kayong buy swap sa mga ano diyan, sa mga dati nang nag-ano na stake, check on your buy swap or Ape Swap, check nyo yun, yung dalawa na yun. At make sure na meron kayong BUSD and BNB currency, cryptocurrency na naka-ready para makapag-trade kayo ng ating LOA tokens. Then, go direct sa ating dashboard.leagueofancients.com para makapag-stake kayo ng ating, makapag-deposit kayo ng ating LOA tokens. Ayan, so, pag may LOA tokens na kayo, guys, click max nyo lamang. And then, pag na-input nyo na yung amount quantity, okay? Pag na-input nyo na yung amount of quantity ng LOA tokens nyo, click enable. Okay? And then, yung deposit, mag-ano to, guys, mag-highlight to. Pag once na na-confirm na yung enable LOA tokens. And then, sa kanya pa lang makiklik yung deposit. And that's the time na pumasok na yung inyong LOA tokens for staking. Ayan. So, yun. So far, guys, ito na yung mga ano, yung mga accounts na ano, na available na sa ano, sa kanilang mga staking, ongoing staking. So, yun, guys. So, grab your LOA tokens through PancakeSwap, BuySwap, and ApeSwap. I hope, guys, na nagustuhan nyo yung ating update for today all about League of Ancients. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And hit the notification bell button para like ang updated sa NFT game na ipipicture natin dito sa ating channel, guys. Stay tuned always. God bless and peace out.